we came to Brisbane and hung out, and I had an archetypally Australian moment. I had an archetypally Australian experience that I'm sure probably anyone who spent any time in Australia would have had at some point. And it was, what it was the first time I'd ever been somewhere where someone drove past me in a car and just fucking yelled shit out. How Aussie is that moment in your life? You know, I was walking down the street and this guy drove past in a car and he kind of slowed down. And when he got near me, and for a minute I thought, no, I didn't. But he slowed down and he went, "Hey, mate." And I was quite helpful back then. And I went, "Yeah, buddy, what?" And he went, "Get fucked!" and just drove off. Huh? And I was kind of like, "Yes, fuck, I've arrived." But something that didn't occur to me for a couple of years after that was that he was by himself in the car. That's fucked up, isn't it? Like, I don't mind people yelling out of cars. I do it. I'll do it. Fuck, I do it. I still do it. I'll do it, you know, do it to embarrass my daughter. I'll do it to fucking, like, amuse a friend, whatever. I did it the other day. I literally did it the other day. We were driving from the Gold Coast to here. We drove past a guy and I just went, "Steve-o! Steve! Steve!" And the guy went, "Hey! What? My name's not Steve. I'm a woman."